Liza Soberano destined to be Darna? Liza Soberano has finally been chosen as the new Darna. And by now, some people already have their opinions on how the 19-year-old Kapimalia star compares to the other actresses who previously donned the red and gold superhero costume. But whether they find her a perfect fit or not, Soberano is out to give her more than 100% best to prove that she is worthy of this project. Call it some kind of foreshadowing, but it seems like the Dulce Amor star was destined for the role. In 2014, or a year before Star Cinema even announced that there will be a movie adaptation of Darna, Soberano participated in a game called Wrecking Bowl. The mechanics of the game required her to pick trivia questions from a bowl which she would answer honestly. One of the questions was which Filipino superhero she'd like to be. Watch the video below to find out what Soberano's answer was. The upcoming Darna film, to be directed by Eric Mattei, was first announced in 2015. Angel Loxon, who played Darna in 2005, was first tapped to star in the movie, but a back injury forced the actress out of the project. Speaking at that time, Mattei said he accepted the project so that he could introduce the character to a whole new generation of Filipinos. In his previous interview with DZMM, Mattei agreed that Soberano has the build to successfully do the role justice. She has the strength physically, and then Tama United, and you can do a lot of things sama kanya. And she could still look really good. At the same time, he said. Liza Soberano destined to be Darna?